The trick for this one is to look at the first and last of each word, and that will clear things up by a lot. So, happy code breaking.